Ba 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 ba. I am ba 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 back. Oh, 1 second. There we go. Let us continue, shall we? And there we go. I'm gonna remove this top hat. And there we go. Much better. Now then. Back to mining. Actually, hold on. I'm gonna go grab a glow stick. See, I got some glow sticks in here, I know that. There we go. I also need to empty my inventory. Doop, doop, doop. I imagine that would be rather convenient. Silver, I'll take the silver, thank you. Sixty HP. Only 60? Oh, 60K. Never mind. Never mind. Forget I said anything. What I would like to... Okay. Something I need to find is diamond, so that I can set up some diamond trees. Diamond or gold? That would probably be a good idea. Okay. do I get recall? Oh, wait, no. I need diamonds to make, like, a mirror, because then that's, like, an infinite use recall. Oh. Oh, I'm under the desert. So, oh yeah, I keep hearing, like, about corruption with the Crimson, and how that one person said that an area is 7% Crimson. Does that, like, spread? Do I have to, like, purify that? Is that something I'm gonna have to deal with? Well, that sounds like a some other time problem. Now then, I don't suppose you could tell me the best method for finding diamonds in what is, would ya? Beyond just get ridiculously lucky. Yep, hey Egg. How you doing? I never said easy way, I just said best way. I see the boulder! I see the boulder, you're not getting me again, ya. Ha! I am mining. Literally just a random old mining trip. I'm looking for recall potions. Sadly, Terraria isn't crossplay, and I don't know how to make a Terraria server. If I could, I would. Unless, of course, that meant losing all of my current progression. Because that is not a thing I want to do. Eye of Cthulhu, and that's it. I know I keep the items. I just don't want to have to build an NPC house again. And there's a lot of silver over here. Sandworms. Come here. Come here. I dare ya. Yeah. Ooh, platinum. Yes. Now all I need are some diamonds, and I can make the mirror. You rush to the bug net? Did I read that correctly? What? And, Heart! Oh, yeah. Yeah, that makes sense. That makes sense. Okay, how do I get life fruits? Do I need to go to the jungle? Ooh. This is a new zone. This is a new background. Where have I found myself? So I need to fight some more bosses before I can get the life roots. Alright. How hard is that crimson boss, or the boss that spawns after getting 3 crimson hearts. How difficult is that, guy? Oh, is that what spawns when I destroy 3 of the hearts of the brain of Cthulhu? Crimonite armor. Okay, well, I will look for Crimonite, and I spy a gem tree! Ooh, and a whole lot of iron. Allow me to harvest. Didn't get any topaz. Hello. Ooh. Ah. No, Goblin, Mr. Goblin guy. I don't have 15 gold. Okay, so what I'm hearing is just keep, because there's another crimson over to the left, so should I just keep mining in that direction? Okay, so my top priority should be getting that, like, crimsonite pickaxe thing. Okay, or just use explosives, right? Yeah, that is something I can do. How many explosives do I have? Because I got plenty of bombs on me. I'm just going to continuously mine to the left, hope that I find some resources of value. First, I'm going to explore this. More platinum. That is unfortunate. How'd you do that? Hello? Is this, I get less fall damage with this? Let's see here. I'll buy a few of these so I can make proper healing potions. Ooh! Underground house! Don't mind if I do. That looks like it'll be helpful. Take that. I don't need a banner, I don't need this, I definitely don't need this. Well, I can sell the flare gun to the gunsmith anyways. Ooh, another heart. Whoa. Okay, that was cool. You mean the corruption? It's called the Hollow. I don't know what WOF stands for, but frankly, I actually think it's better that be a surprise. Please let that. No, it's just copper. Although I guess it doesn't hurt to check. Yeah, it's just copper. Where the heck am I gonna find some gold? I need to make a... I need gold to make the staff. To make a ruby staff. Which I assume to be a rather good one. As staffs go, how far am I from the... Huh? Looks like I'm getting close to something. Oh! Oh! What is this? Oh, I'm under I'm probably under the snow biome right now, aren't I? Yeah, I'm under the snow biome. A diamond is the best staff. Okay, well, I'm looking for diamonds then. I can make a diamond gem corn. You can make diamond gem corns, right? What I do know is that this looks like a good place to look for diamonds. Topaz. Well, I have a topaz gem corn, so. Oh. Oh. Shoot. I forgot this thing is slippery. All right. Oh, shoot. Dang it, is my inventory full? It is. Anyway, is that it? Yep, there we go. See, what can I get rid of? Get rid of this. Get rid of this. I don't know what blank root is, but... Get out of here! Nope. Get... Okay, that looks like it might actually be useful for something. Okay, now back to my search for a diamond. Oh, slime was falling. Oh, hey, Zoxel. Glad you could join us. I've beaten the Ike of Thulu. So, there's that. Now I'm just looking for diamonds or something. I don't know. Okay, well, I have enough sapphires to make a sapphire staff from whenever I return. However, I am very much dead set on diamonds so that I can at least craft the mirror, the return mirror. Yep. Although, Zoxel, if it does make you feel better, or... It might not. I don't know. It took me 3 tries to kill the Eye of... I think it was... Might have been 4 tries, actually. It took me a few tries to defeat the eye. But I got there eventually. The shield is handy when I remember that I am able to use it. Oh! Ah! What the? Huh? Well, anyhows, time to craft me a staff. Right after I dump all of my junk. Let's see here. That might have been a mistake to get. Okay, where did I put all of the glowing mushrooms? There you are. Let's make some more heal potions. Here we go. You are not tripping. I decided to see if my computer was capable of using lower latency, and it turns out it is. Oh, large sapphire. Sapphire staff. Alrighty. And then I'll make those while I'm at it. And sure, why the heck not? Alright, let's take this staff out for a test drive, shall we? How good is magic? Ooh. Ooh, I like this. So, does magic damage do more damage than other kinds of... Okay, let me just put the rest of my... metals back. That's not what I meant to do. Okay, put this stuff back. Oh, iron ore. Put you back. I don't think where you're watching it from really makes that much a difference on how fast the stream is actually, I don't really use the grenades all that often. I know I don't use those that often. Let's see, I'll go add the topaz to the gen corn farm later, but for now, let's see what this can do. Oh. Let's see what the staff can do. So should I take a trip over back to the Crimson then, so that I can... Am I ready for Brain of Cthulhu? Alright. Off to fight the Brain of Cthulhu then! This stream is full of bosses. I had a rematch with the Slime King, I lost again, but then I decided that a good strategy for bosses is to spam the power of gun. And it proved to be rather effective. Ow. Make an arena. That sounds like that's gonna take a while, and I've also got all the other creepy crawlies in the Crimson to deal with in that process. Oh yeah, Zoxel. Another thing that happened while you were away was I got a goblin raid, like right after killing the Eye of Cthulhu. Like, literally right after. That was annoying. I found some goblin traders. I got an umbrella from one of them. I did. Let's see if I can... Okay, if I follow the path... Let's see, I found this guy. Oh, yep. I didn't buy anything from him. Money for that at the time that I encounter him, but that sounds like something. Rocket boot. Wait, will those allow me, like, flight, or, like, kind of like how wings do? Like, limited flight? Okay. I forgot what I was looking for, if I'm being honest. Oh, yeah. I needed to make a... Alright, I need to make a chair and a table. Yes, I didn't find any diamonds that I would have needed to make that, so, but for now, allow me to just... Oh, yep, and there we go. That goblin guy should be making his way here now, and now I'm gonna go back to Crimson and start making an arena there, except I need... Where's my axe? It's right here. Okay, I need lots and lots of wood so that I can make campfires. Hey, Ice Dragon. You're fine. Deforestation! Not what I was meaning to do! Shoot! What have I done? Magic practically. Like, is that better? Like, does this do more damage? So how large... I chose my classes not knowing anything about how I'm actually going to be good at playing. So far, I've done best with the gun. Meanwhile, range has good range, but low damage. I mean, hey, the gun was the only reason I was even able to beat the Eye of Cthulhu at all. After I stopped relying on the
Am I out of torches?
Oh no, I got more. Oh shoot.
I seem to have found myself in something of a predicament.
Oh wait, no, I got more torches. Never mind.
Alright, for future reference, these little weird thingies, those are the demon altars. I know that now. Ah!
Okay, I am here to get tissue samples. And to set up an arena as advised. But mostly the tissue sample so that I can craft the pickaxe.
Blood moon is rising. Of course it is.
If I light this place up, will that stop spawning?
Okay, where and how do I set up this arena that I need to set up? Should I just set it up? Should I just expand this room a little bit and set it up here?
Not here.
Shoot.
Shoot, what have I done? No!
I figured. Oh wait, but it's a blood moon, meaning that now I can purchase silver bullets.
Am I out of money? Huh. second. I should have some stuff I can sell to you that you can buy. Or that you would buy. And that's all my money spent on silver bullets. Totally worth. I've been able to put my money in chests. Why did it never occur to me that I could put my money in the chests? Ugh! I feel like an absolute imbecile. I'm sure these banners would sell, and, ooh, the gold chest would probably sell. Let's see, this. Okay, you, painter. How much? Ah. That was not the painter. That's the painter. Gosh dang it. Okay. I never know who to sell what. Let's see. Seeds that I'm never... There's a lot of seeds that I'm probably not going to use. Let's see. There's that. Banners? Can I sell the banner? Will the actual painter buy the banners for a raised price? No! Alright, you, nature lady. Thank you.
never gonna.
Gold. The gold is now stored. Rocket boots. Yeah. Oh, wait. I just realized it's a blood moon. I have a... That is literally my... What this thing does... Of course. Of course, the moment I realized... How blood moons can be useful to me. It goes away. Piggy bank. You wouldn't happen to be referring... When you say piggy bank... I don't suppose this would suffice, would it? To test something. Okay, so these piggy banks, they're connected. I just summon every time I get a little bit of... Every time I get some money, I just summon this guy and stick that money into him. And then when I need to make a withdrawal, I use the money trough again. This. I no longer fear death! Ha ha ha! Oh, who are you? Back to my search for diamonds, so that I can make the mirror. No, he's there. Thank you. I did make a house. Like, I gave him, like, a room in the apartment area. It's a lot more defendable against things like the Blood Moon, for example. If that happens while I'm away, it's great. Everybody seems to be fine because they can all defend the place together. As they have repeatedly proven. Die, bat! Ah! Certainly do that when I can. So far, my favorite pet is this piggy bank right here, because it will allow me to maintain my money. Do you need to fuel the rocket boots? I don't know. Ooh, more platinum. Oh, that's silver. Alright. Nice. Double nice. Oop, I spy some topaz. What metal goes with the amethyst staff? Where'd I put the shroom meringue? Mm-hmm. Alright, what do we have here? Ooh, I'll take that, I'll take this, I'll take this. Might as well take that. And sure, why the heck not. And then I'll just take the chest. Did I empty the chest? Ah, shoot. My inventory's full. Alright, there we go. Oh, hey, Ice Dragon. Alrighty, let's see here. Need any of these banners. I don't need any of these. Ah! What out of my inventory? SM. What does that mean? What is it that you desire me to get out of my inventory? I don't get it. Thank you. to explore, though. Okay, what do I do here? What are there things I can sell? Let's see, ooh, sell that. Because I already have some spiked shoes. Oh, I have a step to- I have a step stool. Alright, well, have a nice day, sir. Oh, did the link that I put in my descriptions expire? Shoot. That's not good. Let's see here. Tell you what, when I'm done with the stream, I'll put a new link to the Discord in, like, the comments or something. Yeah, that's a lot of copper. Hey, Galaxy. Whoa. Ow. Oh, that's the glow stick I threw down here. Because it grew 3 hours. Okay, so basically, I split the streams into 3 hours because the editing software I use, it's called Movie Maker Crazy Movie. Basically, the app I use to edit doesn't like when I put something that is more than 3 hours into it. So that forces me to split my streams into 3-hour intervals. Ow. Mineshaft! There'd be good loot to be found. Let's see, there's some silver. I saw some platinum. I already have full platinum armor. I defeated my first boss. That's a thing that I did. The third time he spawned on his own too, finally. And grab potion! Alright, this time I know how to use the gravity potion. This time I will use it correctly. Okay, so just to clarify, the gravity potion you use by just getting the cursor up and down. Oh, I didn't beat Slime King. Ha ha, no. No, Slime King proceeded to kick my butt. Again. Jungle armor. I did make my way to a jungle during stream 5, at the beginning of stream 5 before dying. Why? Why? Hold on. Yeah, kill me. Kill me. Why did it automatically drink the gravity potion? Why? Gosh dang it. Come on. How much of this platinum, how much money will I get if I sell, like, a bunch of my platinum and sapphires? What does large sapphire do for capture the gem? Did that, like, just recover my stuff? What does that do? Should I sell that? Okay, does that sell for more than regular sapphires? I think I should have enough to get something now. Okay, rocket boots. I don't have enough of that. Okay. Ooh. Okay, I don't want to sell off my platinum. After that, I'll sell. Okay, what does this Tinkerer's Workshop do? Okay, let me just make as many of these as I can. Alright. Must dump my stuff so that I can make room for my accessories. That is not what I had meant to do. Checking these things, see if I stuck my accessories here. Okay. Thank you. Oh. Oh. Ooh, this is nice. My day's been fine. I can't have both. I'm gonna go look for some more sky islands. If you insist. Thank you. I've only got an hour left on the stream, so if I'm gonna try and beat the brain, I'm going to end up having to... Okay, let's grab the campfires and platform, since that's what I... I want to know where the heck that came from. Like in real life? Yeah, I've... Ice Dragon, I wouldn't try to question the randomness of Zoxel's statements. They are something. Oh, wait, no. Deposit the money. I might not make it out of this alive. Thank you. I imagine the further along I get on this arena, the less these guys are going to spawn on top of me. Hopefully. Leave me alone! I'm aware I didn't need to put a campfire right there. That was just for lighting for the moment. Accidentally dashing. Okay. Nothing much. Just, me trying to set this arena up while desperately trying not to die. Okay. See, I feel like I should spread out the platforms a little more. I might actually end the stream here because, yeah. Oh yeah, no swearing in the chat. That's probably gonna do it for this stream. So, yeah, you know, like, subscribe, you know the drill. I'll post a new Discord link in the comments. All right, bye.